I was born in Adelaide. Grew up in a little town called One Tree Hill.
He was, dare I say, hard work from the moment he was born. Very demanding.
Sort of obsessed with music all the time, as part of the Johnny Young Talent Team. When I was 15, I
got kicked out of school for being too bit naughty.
I left Adelaide and all my friends, and I came over to Sydney to live with my dad.
I mean, he would stay at home and just write songs, really. I mean, he's written well over 200 songs.
I never really kind of felt like I fit into any sort of category, but once I started writing songs, it fit.
I listen to Wes's music, I'm quite often moved to tears because I know the emotion, I know where the words have come from.
I live in Bondi with my girlfriend Charlie, and honestly, it sounds very corny, but she is the best thing that's ever happened to me, really.
He'll be one moment sitting at home singing a romantic song and the next minute he's out kicking the footy, so he's just sort of got a little bit of everything.
Adelaide's a massive part of who I am. I grew up there, my best mate lives there.
Can't choose your friends.
Yeah.
But I just can't be there anymore because of what I do with my music. Stand by
me. Come on, see you, everybody! All of what he's done has led to this moment, and this is when he's going to do it. And
I
was walking in
Memphis. I really do want to get off that bar stool that I've been sitting on for 12 years and find a larger audience.
Well, this is a fairly large audience for him. Kicking off our finals with a smash hit for one of his own idols, the U2. This is Wes Carr and Beautiful Day.
The heart is a bloom. It shoots up through the stony ground, and there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of love, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere. It's a beautiful day.
To that other place. It was a beautiful.